everyone, welcome back to the WayKen channel. I'm Stella. Today, I'm excited to share a project with you, a steel component design for aerospace applications. For this job, we had delivered over 1,000 parts within just 2 months, and every single piece needed to come with a complete inspection package. That kind of task isn't only about making the parts, it's about making sure each one meets the same high standard of quality, consistently and reliably. This part is made from 4-5 hash steel, and its structure is pretty complex. All 6 sides come with different machining features, not only precision located holes, but also an internal cavity that has to be cut out from a solid block of steel. On top of that, the drawing sets very strict requirements for how the holes relate to the reference surface. Some hole axes have to stay within 0.02 mm parallel to the data. Others must hold a 0.02 mm perpendicularity, and certain groups of holes even need to remain exactly at right angles to each other. In other words, it's not just about drilling the holes in the right place, their direction also has to line up perfectly with the base surface. Managing this kind of accuracy is possible when you're making a single part. But when you scale it up to mass production, and every single piece has to hit the same tight tolerances consistently, that's where the real challenge begins. When it comes to actual machining, the complexity of this part mainly shows up in a few areas. First, when cutting from a solid block into a hollow structure, the internal stress of the steel gets released. Even a tiny deformation, just a few microns, can throw off the final accuracy. To deal with this, we start with symmetrical rough machining on a 3-axis machine, leaving a 0.2 mm allowance. Then we carry out stress relief annealing to release the tension in advance. Next, the hole patterns are spread across multiple faces. If the datum isn't perfectly unified, dimensional deviations will easily show up in batch production. To solve this, we grind the key datum surface first. By double side grinding, we establish a high precision master reference, essentially setting a zero point for the entire pot so that all subsequent machining stays aligned. Another critical point is keeping all those H7 holes within tolerance across mass production. We use a two-step approach, first drilling, then reaming, which ensures the hole size and geometry stay consistent and stable. After these steps, we move on to the 5-axis machine for a single clamping operation to finish all the remaining 5 sides. When we are doing mass production for this complex steel part, just relying on the machine's precision isn't enough. Quality control is the real game changer. We set up inspection points at every critical stage to keep things in check. After rough machining, we use a CMM to make sure the reference surfaces and positioning holes are spot on. Once the parts are annealed, we recheck flatness to make sure stress relief hasn't messed with the dimensions. During 5-axis machining, we use a real-time probing system to check positioning. If anything's off, we immediately adjust the tools and cutting parameters. Every measurement is recorded, giving us a full traceable system from start to finish. If you've got a need of a high expression style part in large volumes, feel free to reach out anytime. We'd be happy to provide a reliable, high accuracy solutions for your production needs.